Hey everybody, it's Overkill here with episode 5 of the Total War Rome 2 Emperor Edition Egypt campaign. So I've made it back to about where we were. There are a few differences as opposed to owning wherever the Garamantians are. I own Palmyra. I don't know, it's a bit of a trade-off. You can see the Nabataeans own Adamatu. Luckily I was able to get them to do that. And yeah. Not much different, diplomacy-wise. I managed to become friends with the Kedri. Hey, we could trade with Rhodos.
Athena give you wisdom, so that you may speak well and persuade me of your cause.
They're at war with the people that I am, so. Hey. Hey, look at that. They really want to be friends. Holy cow. Damn, they really wanted to be friends. Although they may get wiped out by Sardes, that's true.
Your words have much truth in them.
Interesting. Maybe we should try to become friends with Galatia. They're okay with me.
Well met, friend. Satan, let your words move.
Yeah, they
want to
trade.
Agreement.
And they want that. Hey, you want to be military allies? You guys look pretty strong. No, you don't. Well, defensive is good enough. Honestly. Hey, look at that. Now we got a new friend. Sweet.
Like a fee.
Another person to help us out against the Seleucids. Alright. And they, by the way, the Seleucids have also been asking me peace pretty much for the entire war because I've been kicking their asses. Don't worry. I'm not gonna take it. So yeah, the only thing is we have a Nasamone's army here. We've taken their land, so they're taking attrition, but, I can't really leave until I kill them. And then we can take Ptolemy out of here, and he can finally... He can pretty much be the thrust that breaks the Seleucids. So, yeah. This is going to be interesting, though, because... Oh, crap. Not good. Let's see. Well, I have 2,000... gold right now. I'm thinking, like, maybe I can raise a general here. And, maybe help defend just in case these guys attack. Because Tyros, I doubt, has a good... Yeah, it has shit all for a garrison. As you can see, I've raised a lot of armies. mainly just as defenses over here from rebellions and stuff. So we'll get elephants.
I know,
elephants versus pikes, blah, 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 blah.
What can I
but,
do for Egypt?
That's what we need. Oh, look at this. You can actually get some different units. Right, so hopefully that's enough. We're not going to make much money now, of course, but should be okay. Also, we haven't been taxing this because of the public order stuff. Can we now? Okay, it's zero now. But that makes us a lot more money. So that's good. Alright, so we are ready to end the turn. I wouldn't be surprised if the Seleucids asked for peace and then attack with the... Oh, never mind, they backed off with that fleet. I knew they were going to attack it. I knew they were aiming that fleet at that town. And they probably would have had a good chance of taking it as well. Alright, so the Seleucids are back. With my alliance with Galatia, Cyprus should do pretty well. I would imagine. That makes me happy. Ah! Shit. I kind of expected this. Well, this is the battle we basically did before with the Nasamones. They did exactly the same thing. Right. Like, this is exactly the same force that I had. Alright. We can do it. Alright, so I decided after to not show it because it was a shit battle. My guys were getting their ass kicked. I won, but my guys were getting their ass kicked. Then the enemy general died. So the rest of the enemy units decided to just sit outside the walls and get shot. So that was a waste of time. So yeah. Screw you, Nasamones. But either way, we didn't lose Cyrene, so that's all that really matters. A bad omen. Oh boy. A traveler from Dodona brings word of ill omens at the Oracle. Oh yeah. Gesso? Oh boy, I don't know. These little random events about religion freak me out because I don't know what to do. Alright, so this army... Nah, Garamanch is probably tied up with Libya. Oh no, they're not at war with anybody. Right, well, if they declare war, I'll just have to raise a new force to take them head on. We're getting that army over here to the Seleucid lands.
What can I do for Egypt?
Right, so we actually had time to recruit more units. That's what we're going to do.
To serve?
And I'll get rid of those mercenaries as we need to. Right, so where'd the Kedri go? There they are, the little buggers running around. I'm just going to sabotage this army again. I don't have time to deal with the Kedri. There we go. Especially when they're just being little shits running around like that. There we go. That's better. So now they have this army going for Hegra. I don't like that. Oh, there's no way for me to be... Oh, wait a minute. Aren't I military allies with them? Yeah. And there's no way for me to be reinforcing both. Damn. They always do that. The armies are always right outside your movement range. It doesn't matter to the AI. They're always outside of your movement range. It's such bullshit. I can't hit that army, which is really annoying. Actually, why am I afraid if they attack Petra? Unless they get, like, mercenaries or something, but, like, yeah, they can't really do anything.
Your next command, my lord.
Alright, I'm in range of them now. Just in case they attack Hegra. Or well, now at least it'll make them think about attacking Hegra. And yeah, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna research? Honestly, we should get to this because less casualties for besieging is very important. Some people leveled up. Ah, it was this dude. It was this bro. Get your stuff cheaper. We'll move on. So yeah, now my timer's all fucked up because I had it set, or I was gonna record for 30 minutes, obviously, and then that took like 20. So I need to try to guesstimate of where to end this episode. Right. Ill omens. The gods are pleased by your noble sacrifice. Oh, okay. Cool. There's no real way to actually know that, but whatever. I'll just stick with your judgment there. Right. So, see, they're always right outside. I don't understand. Why can't I move that far? It doesn't make any sense. Yeah, this army is destroyed. So now maybe we could screw these guys over. If I could get them stuck, that would be awesome. Actually, they're probably not even worth messing with now. Right, so we're gonna get them. We'll actually be able to get those guys. And then the Seleucids are being really cheeky with this raiding nonsense. I'll get more pikes, why not? So we have pretty much a full army here. They could attack Dura in a couple of turns, but what I want to do is I want to get my other army up here first, so that they can kind of fill the gap. That's what I want, but who knows what I'll actually get. Did I do the research for the workshop? Or is that what I'm doing now? That's what I'm doing now. Okay. Right. So what are we going to do now?
What can I do for Egypt?
Might fight this battle with them, just for fun. Might as well. We're gonna catch them, unless someone else attacks them. If Nabatea attack them. Oh, the Seleucids are getting ready. Alright, so we have a fight with them coming up. I'm definitely not gonna be able to do a battle of that size. Depends on what it happens, I suppose. What? Okay, game. It literally said cannot move or act. Oh, whoops. I didn't really notice that. Come on now. Cannot move or act? My ass. Thanks for screwing me over. Anyway, Oh, look at the key tree. They're actually doing something. Thank God I became friends with them. All right, anyway, screw this. Screw this. Nabatea, if you want to screw yourself over, whatever. Go wild. Yeah, two full stacks? Yep. Right, if they attack Palmra, that's easy. Oh, I don't care about that. Full stack, man. Lots of pikes. Easy. But Tyros, that'd be easy too. Yeah, no problem defending that. But still. Anyway, we got our forces all the way coming up here. No problem. Build that mine. Why not? Get that or something. That should work. Right, so now to go on the offensive versus the Seleucids. Hopefully they attack Palmra. I'd like to show that battle now. But we'll see. Do it. Yeah, there we go. They attacked Palmra. Excellent. Oh, look at that. Saying I don't have much of a chance, huh? I'll have you know. I could fight you down the field even. No way. We have so many pikes, it's so easy to do this. Because you know they're just going to run into them in the city. This should be fun. They do have a lot of slingers though, and I have a lot of cav. And this might be a shit town. So maybe the field would have been the best place. I don't know. No, to counter all their pikes, I think this is the best idea. Even though pikes are OP in the town, obviously, but... we should be okay. Oh, they're just attacking in a huge line. Alright, well that makes my life easier. Right.
On your orders.
There we go. Pikes. Pikes.
We are at your command.
Pikes. And
pikemen at your command.
Pikes. Oh.
Pike,
there we go. All right, so that box is secured. Do you have any javelins? No.
What are your orders?
It's all slingers. Oh God. Look at that mess. Anyway, mob. You can literally just chill over here. I don't really care. So where's their other army coming from? We also have elephants. I mean, like, this should be easy.
Alright,
so we have cav. Honestly, I think I'm going to keep all the infantry over here. Just for such an occasion. And we're going to see where the reinforcements are coming in from. They're probably going to come in from the other side. Or maybe they'll come in... hopefully they come in from the same side as them. That would be so easy. But it doesn't appear that they are. Oh, no, no. Yep, there they are. All right. Easy friggin' peasy. This is going to be an epic battle as well, to be fair. Eastern Spearmen, they're just going to run into pikes and instantly die, pretty much. As long as they run their infantry in first, it's going to be easy. If they shoot up my guys a lot, well, that's not going to be easy. But even then, I have so many units to plug those gaps. It should be pretty fine. We should be pretty fine. It should be fine, yeah. The only thing I could see being a problem is if they flank all the way around. Because I do want to take these guys out if I can, but even still, it's gonna be easy. So my slingers are gonna start firing now. For the Pharaoh, strength unto him. Right, here they go. There they go. Just banging off those huge shields. Right, come on, Eastern Spearmen. All three of these units are about to get wrecked. No doubt. We got some pikemen over here. All these units are about to get wrecked. No questions asked. Oh no. stray arrow fire. Yep. Yep. That's what I thought. Oh, light cav. Boom. Oh, they didn't die because the Eastern Spearmen saved them. No. Oh, well. Oh, that unit's losing a lot of guys. That's not good. Oh, it's because they're getting shot to shit from right above. That's not fun. Okay, I'm gonna get two units of light cav to go over this way. And the problem is we can't reinforce this side at all because, well, just because of the situation that we're in, really. So we've already pretty much broken that unit. These guys are gonna be coming into these guys, and that's gonna be easy to deal with. Has the unit come over here yet? No? Alright. But yeah, we can sneak in through here. We can take out this this archer unit because they're really messing me up. Killed like 60 of my dudes already. That ain't cool. Oh, did they go into phalanx as well? Oh shit, they did. Right. I don't like that. We're gonna have to do some serious flanking over here. So you know what we could do? We could get some infantry. We're gonna get our axes. They're gonna get over there. They're gonna mess some shit up. Right. Crap, they have some infantry here now. I gotta do this quickly. Is that skirmish cav? No, it's light cav. Alright, I should be able to take these guys out now. And that'll make everything about this fight so much easier. Yep, we got them. The pikes are too slow to get us now. That's right. Yeah, you back away. Alright, we can't push it, we can't push it. Because they'll just go into range of their slingers and screw us over, so. I don't want that. Alright. Alright, we have time. Let's get these infantry in here. Let's break those guys. Easy. Also, if we could pull that light cavalry over here, that would be great. Oh yeah, we got this. No problem. They got some more levy pikemen over here. Whatever. Alright, let's take out these light cav with mine. Should be pretty easy. Should be easy peasy. Alright, these guys are now in position. Oh, they can actually just throw javelins. I might actually do that just to do some extra damage. Right, so we're kicking these guys' asses, thankfully. There's a bit of a problem though, all their infantry is moving in again. So, we will have to do something. Some people are gonna die, let's say that. Yeah, we need to replace this unit. They're getting wrecked.
Carrion Axemen.
Alright, they're actually all shattering, so. Or breaking, rather. Alright, get out. Oh no, there is no way out. Oh crap. They may get caught by these hillmen. Nice, they did really good. Damn, pretty much 300 kills each. Not bad. I'm definitely okay with that. So that's like half of this army broken. Now they'll come back, but they are definitely not good. Holy cow, look at the pile of bodies. Right, so it seems like they're doing a huge push here now. That's interesting. I didn't expect that. I really didn't expect that. Yeah, don't they look excited to fight? Oh yeah, all their heads are down. Boy. Now they're getting pinged on the head by slingers. Here they come, though. They're gonna run right into these... Oh, Oh, never mind. They're like, nope, screw that. And they're like, ah, never mind. Let's do it. But look how cool those guys look. I like their shields. But yeah, anyway. Time to get hundreds more kills, basically. Oh, crap. They're chasing them. Run! Is that all... Is this all ranged units? Ah, damn. Never mind. It was. Is that more cav? Persian cav. Damn. Oh, jeez. They got a bunch of cavalry over there. That's not good. Right. That's right, guys. Pour in. Oh my god, look at all these units. That's ridiculous.
Light cavalry!
Yeah, so the units that were running away are coming back. That's what it is. Damn. I might have to bring all of my cavalry over here, honestly. If they have cavalry too. Oh, they're charging them in, though. Charging them right into those pikes. So that means these guys are free, honestly. So let's line them up back there and push them in. Alright, there's that Persian cavalry. I mean, even if I lose... Actually, no. I don't want to lose it. It's not worth losing the cavalry. Just to kill a couple of skirmishers. I mean, they are killing us, but I don't think it's worth that.
Pike men at your command.
Our orders.
Carrion axemen.
All right, let's get going.
Everyone's at speed.
Let's kill those slingers.
Pike men.
For the Pharaoh. Strength unto him.
There we go. Oh, they're not. No. Come on, pikes down. Go out in phalanx. Whatever. Do whatever you want.
Pikes. Ready. Deliver them to their guards.
There we go. That's better. Right, so that's javelin men. Yeah, I think so. Let's do it. Then these cav are here, they can go after those guys. Alright, let's get these pikes over here. Yeah, these guys need to go. Oh, we lost that pike unit. Damn. Oh, hello. I don't think so. Alright, let's take them. This is our chance to get all of them. And then even sweep around and get these ones. You guys are just fighting cavalry. Hmm. Yep, this is our chance to get all of them. Do it. Should have that. These guys are in a fight with cavalry and skirmishers. We should be able to kill them. Should. Are those the peltasts? Oh shit, run. Run, they'll mess your day up. If they throw javelins at you, you're screwed. I don't want you to be screwed. Alright, so they're broken. Why can't they just shatter, please? Alright, chasing down those guys. Yeah, screw it. We gotta get over here and take these guys out. They can come back if they want. Yeah, I don't want to mess with no peltasts. Royal peltasts? Mm-mm. No thanks. Do not want to mess with them. I'd rather not. Is that cav? No, shield bearers. Oh, they're just getting here. It's funny. Right, so that's a pikeman unit broken. Interesting. Am I fighting any infantry? No. Good lord.
Egyptian infantry.
Right, let's get these guys over here. What are these guys? Oh! More slingers that survived and came back. How dare they? Hey, don't shoot at me. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are shooting at me? Wait, so where's my other unit? Oh. No, wait. Oh, jeez. Get out of there. so that killed a few more of them. Hopefully they shatter this time. There we go. Okay, go after them. Whoa, get away from the shield bearers, that's for sure. Actually, yeah, just go chase those guys. We serve the mighty I mean, look how much the balance of power is in my favor now. Battles like this are so easy in Rome 2. And I'm not saying that like, oh, too easy. I'm just saying, like, pikes, man. That's all you need. All of them getting 700 kills? Oh my god. That's awesome. I love it. Oh shit, that's pikemen. Kill them. Don't let them... Oh wait, no, what am I thinking? It's not cavalry, it's the infantry that are fighting there. You dummy. Oh, there's some slingers there. Go kill them. Kill some of the other guys there while you're running through. Infantry at your command! Might as well charge in. Take him out. Oh, hello. Did the Royal Peltasts already die? I feel like they did. Oh no, never mind. There they are. Let's go kill him.
Egyptian infantry.
All right. Oh. Oh yeah, take them out. Right, so we're obviously not gonna take out this entire army. That's for sure. But, I mean, we can do decent damage. We can destroy a few of their units at least. That'd be great. The Seleucids are screwed after this, essentially. Once I get my other army up here, we're going on the most hardcore counteroffensive you could ever imagine. And it's going to be glorious. Going to be glorious. Of course. Oh shit. I thought they broke. What? Oh. That was dumb. I thought they were shattered. I charged right into them. I didn't see that flag. Oh my god. Good job. Good job, Overkill. You know what's up. Oh geez, that's way too many men to just let go. Alright. Time to kill. Yeah, look how many hundreds are getting away over there. That sucks. But oh well. Wait, what the hell? Was that a fence? That was a little bush. Alright. Alrighty then. Yeah, we need to break these shield bearers are the last thing left. They are the last thing left indeed. Alright, so while that's happening, I'll just go ahead and chase the rest of these guys down. So many. Get rid of them all. Jeez. Alright, oh, we're engaged with the shield bearers. Oh, with pikes. They're just gonna get swarmed. Kill them all. Alright. Oh, 70 men in that unit. Take them down. Right, so this should be easy now. We're just waiting. Playing the waiting game. Kill them faster. Alright. I can't tell where the rest of that unit is now, though. Ooh, another pike unit with like 70. Alright, let's continue. Get rid of those units. Ah, you know what? Actually, just quit the battle. Close victory. Lovely. Wow, the kills some of my men got. Oh boy. Ah, the elephants actually killed somebody. All right. So we lost 924 men, killed 4,485. So they actually got out with over 1,000. That's crazy. That's very crazy. I don't think we lost any units, thankfully. Hopefully. If we did, I'll feel quite bad. But I mean, holy cow. Seleucids. You're in pain now. You're in trouble now. Oh boy. Yeah, they survived with quite a few forces. I'm glad that their general survived, because that means they have a weak one instead of a strong one again. So I'm actually okay with that. And then they survive with a bunch of crap units, essentially. So I'm just going to kill all of them. And they can back right off. So now we're going to sweep through these armies and take Antioch, essentially. And Tarsus. And basically, we're going to kill the Seleucids. I'm surprised they didn't ask for peace, honestly. They've been asking me all along until I started recording. So maybe it's the recording. They're like, oh, we can't disappoint Overkill's viewers. We can't ask for peace. Oh, Spartan and Mastodon broke their alliance. And we researched that. Oh, no. Did the Khitri die? Yeah, they did. Persia took them out. The bastards. Persia.
Ready for battle.
Oh, don't want to force march.
How can I assist Pharaoh?
Right, so now we're strong enough to pretty much take them out. All right, well, I think this is a good point as any to end this, guys. So I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below, as always. And if you're enjoying the series, make sure you subscribe, because it's going to be coming out every couple of days, basically. So this has been Overkill, as always, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.